Think she looks good?
I would never let that happen to me.
No, I made sure to keep my figure. Not settling and marrying another fat fuck like she is. I mean, if she falls to the ground, she could easily crush a baby. But those tiny fuckers that deserve it, I can't stand those screaming tiny lumps. Luckily, I never had any. Why ruin the best years of your life trying to raise an ungrateful little bitch or a fucking rapist? I don't want that kind of guilt on my shoulders. Those are cute bridesmaid dresses. They never really make cute bridesmaid dresses anymore. It's almost like the bride made sure that her friends wouldn't outshine her, so she made him look plain ugly. They already hate her for getting married. And now 10 years later, she comes home and finds her husband in bed with the maid of honor. It's always the fucking maid of honor. People are afraid of being alone. Not me. I like it. I like it. I'm independent. I live my life to the fullest. Oh my God, look at her fucking husband crying like a little bitch! Does she really think that fat fuck is gonna be strong for her when she needs him? Be a man! What a joke. I'm a feminist. But I still want you to call me a whore and come all over my face. That stands for fucking virginity, purity, you know? There's nothing pure about the way we do things. There never was. We're humans. We're dirty. Thank God I have ways to numb the pain. You want some?
See the look on your face and it says that you want it later, but you ain't too in the way. And I fly you two different places, you'll call your crew in amazing, cause they ain't doing the same shit. Barely knew what your name is, don't care who you just came with. Make a move and get famous, get your mission completed. Usually out of politics or entertainment, but I just got a couple things I wanna know, cause everything is moving slow. I usually wouldn't ask this though, but
you know I'm under the influence, so don't trust every word I say.
Y'all can leave for mess.
And I'm under the influence.
Why is it not working anymore? It used to be enough. As long as it was all the time. It's a never-ending escape. I don't even have any real problems. It's all just anxiety over shit that you decided I should want and need but don't have. You think we're playing the same game? Fuck you. I don't care. I'm falling right back into my dark hole and I've never felt more safe. No one expects anything from me here. I'm free.
Nothing but a dirty mind player burning bridges where she goes. Looking like the freak I can, but no one's standing around and wants some clothes.
With this older guy. You couldn't get him out of your head. And then he left and he pretended he never knew you. And it was just you, me, and summertime. All the crazy shit that we did. Do you remember graduation junior high when we almost drowned into that fucking ditch? Passed out, pants down, with no fucking idea where we were. That taxi driver that didn't know what to do with us. He was like, okay, what the fuck is wrong with you girls? I guess to say, if you're not careful, you could die.
So what's the point, right? We're all gonna die anyway. We're all gonna fucking die.
Zero fucks about it, come on. Keep playing my heartstrings faster and faster. You can be just what I want, my true disaster. Keep playing my heartstrings faster and faster. You can be just what I want, my true disaster. Pretty girls, they like a fancy, but you don't keep it clean. Zero fucks about it, come on. I know I'm gonna get hurt, come on. Cause zero fucks about it, come on. Keep playing my heartstrings faster and faster. You can be just what I want, it's my true disaster. Keep playing my heartstrings faster and faster. You can be just what I want, my true disaster.
So shiny and beautiful.
You can run free, I won't hold it against ya. You do your thing, never wanted a future. Fuck if I knew how to put it romantic. Speaking my truth, there's no need to panic. No, let's not put a label on it. Let's keep it fun. We don't put a label on it, so we can run free.
Before, but still things, I feel it all. Dreamer, tripping on your highs, feeling all the vibes.
Nobody knows me. Know all the dark sides. All the things that really go on in my head when I talk to people. Sociopath, psychopath. What if he's right?
Appreciate it. Touch me like you know. Doing what you don't, but I'm feeling jaded. Know you all love, I don't fuck with no gloves, so why complicate it? Let me be your guide when you eat my pussy out, cause I've had one or two, even a few, yeah, more than you. All these girls stare at me, drop lip, dipping in harmony, like Fifth, laying down, fill them up, and they slide away. So
shit.